Michael. It's time. It's time to enter Oblivion. Save this town. And then save Sean Bean. You ready, Michael? Yeah, he's definitely ready. Alright, let's go. Let's do this, Michael. Alright. Oh no, a dead corpse. Oh. A sword appeared out of nowhere. How convenient. Very convenient for me. I should probably put some clothes on. Do this. Oh, who's this guy? Hey, what's up? Alright, bye. This ends here. Do your worst. Wow, that's a nice demonic sword you've got there.
Thank the nine. I never thought I'd see another friendly face. The others... taken. They were taken to the tower.
What's going on?
Captain Mattias sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off. I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. They took many and off to the big tower. I'm getting out of here.
Alright. Bye. Alright, let's go save his friend from the 5G tower that they just installed. Just don't worry about my pants. It's fine, alright? It's fine. I don't need protection on my legs.
Thank the nine. I never thought I'd see another friend.
Oh hey, what are you doing here?
Quickly, quickly, there's no time. You must get to the top of the large tower. The sigil, find the sigils.
Yeah, let's get out of here, Michael. Thank you. Alright, Michael, we're almost there. Don't worry about them, let's go. Alright, let's do this. Well, looks like we did it. Wow, just another day's work. Not Michael. Closing gates of hell. As usual. You know, I think we have better things to do, you know. I don't think I put up for this kind of work. No, it's just you know, I think we could be doing better things, you know. Exploring the world.